All the best people. Do well. Next is going to be windmills. That's good. Good landing. Legs are not moving. Move. Next is going to be windmill. Forward, backward. Okay? 15 seconds. Forward. Yeah, forward. Very good. Forward, backward. You're getting the stretch now. 15 seconds on this side, 15 seconds on the other side. Next is going to be side bend. Side bending.
No, only zero.
Okay, okay. When I say change, he will have a problem because he will think he has to change for that. Swing around, so they're full. Next is side bending. Yeah. That's good. You're going to go for moderate push up, which is going to be on the knees. You're going to go on the knees and you're going to go for push up. Often we get as many ones as possible. Don't do it without the push ups, without the knees. Put the knees down and I want you to gun it. Get me as many ones as possible. Chest should meet the floor. Chest should meet the floor. You understand, Logan? Yeah. Other than the sound push up. 2, 1, on the floor. Go! Put the knees down. Go! Chest should meet the floor. Hey, what is that? That's not push up. You do fine. Push up. Push up. With the knees, put the knees down, Sandesh. Yeah. We're going to stretch a bit. 8 seconds. Keep an eye on the left. See what is coming up. Go. Get up. Chest. Pump. Lock. Yeah, stretch. This is where the fun begins. It's going to be alternate curls. The first page is alternate curls. Keep listening to me. Okay? Left, right, double. Left, right, double. Then right, left, double. Bicep curl. Break. 30 seconds. 10 at least. 10 at least, 10 kg at least. Use 7 half at least.
5.
You're taking 5. One in forward, turn off. Take it, time off. You can get here, turn off. Wait, 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 0, you can start. I'll tell you, left, right, double. 3, 2, 1, go. 10 seconds. Left, then right, then go double hands. Good. Only bicep. Then right, left, double. No shaking of the shoulder. 45 seconds. 45 seconds. Next is going to be fast and slow push-ups, okay? You're going to go 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 counts down, 4 counts up, slow. Correct? Twice you're going to do that, then you're going to do 8 count fast push-ups. You got the picture what I'm saying? You're going to take 4 seconds to go down, 4 seconds to come up. Twice you're going to do that, then you're going to do 8 counts to finish and burn it down. 3, 2, 1, break. Have a night. Look at the trainer. See, 2, 3, 4. Come up back, slow. Don't run it back, always. You understand? You want to go back to this, watch, pull it down. 4 counts down, slow. 4 counts down, up. Slow, twice. Go. Put the knee down, this required. Slow, four, slow, slow, slowly. Every second. You're going to do it twice. Then 8 counts fast. Put the knee down, man, if you want. Go. Just to meet the floor. Only 8 counts fast. The slow push-ups is 4 counts slow, 4 counts slow. Twice. Then 8 counts fast. Come on. That's a Y, that's an X, and then back. Keep the back bent. Again, you're going back, Morgan. Go to that.
Oh, I saw it once.
You got it? Go, go. Bend forward. Why? It's like this, why? Then reverse. Yeah, see, watch me. Why? Yeah. Then, you know, drive me a car. Come on, drive me. So that when you see the video, you will understand the mistake. You need to drive. Then. Why? X. That's very young. Three, two, watch this. New one for you. It's going to be side lunge, press, swing. Okay? You're going to go side lunge with the swing and press. Only left side. Side lunge, swing, left arm. Double to the left. Go. Turn left, swing. Press, just follow along. Swing. Come on. Same hand. You make it turn right actually, okay? Before balance. Turn right. Bring your hands on the left, numbers on the left, turn right. Yeah. Swing. Lunge. You're not lunging. Swing. Yeah. And then go back. If you turn left, balance is going to be off. Good. You're going to press and you're going to swing. Next is going to come accordion. Just regular push-up, line push-up. Break. Watch. Regular push-up. Move your hands back. Then bike. Right. Got this? It's like an inverted V. 3, 2, 1. Go. Regular push-up. Then move your hands back. Make it go up. Now you need to dive. Dive. You need to dive. Yeah. Come on. You need to do a push-up there or something.
Oh, okay.
And then you need to do a push-up. Push off! Oh. You should see this video, man. What a frustrating example. There, he's doing it today. Come on. Ooh. Next is going to be other side. 6 seconds. 3, 1, break. Get ready for the swing. Right swing is coming. You're going to move left. You're going to turn left. The downward swing, unload it. Downward swing. Go. Press, turn left, and swing. Lunge. Good. You're turning left leg, Sandesh, but left leg should go forward. Your left leg should go forward. Yeah. Yeah, that's when you get the balance. Come on, 9 seconds. Floor chest press. Break. On the floor, you're going to do chest press. I went to 15. Can you tell me the result of 15? Good. Time of 5 seconds. On the floor, 2, 1, 3, 3. Look at the trainer, he's up there, up to knowledge, he's doing it. Yeah, good. This should be over the elbows. On this. Now, good. Don't balance it. That's 10. 15 more. Good. Not bad. Come on, people. Fight. Next second, you're going to do kneeling rows now. You're going to be on your knees. 2, 1, break. You need 2 doubles. Left, right, with your head. Left, right. Yeah. Make sure your butt is not right over the knees. It should not be right over the knees. Push your body forward. Left, right. Left, right.
So push your body forward.
Push the dumbbell forward.
Push the left arm. You do it right now. Do it.
Elbow. Palms are in on the elbow. When you bring the back, pull from the elbow.
You're going to have a roll and a press next. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1.
Great. Watch. There is a row, there is a press.
You're going to row and a press.
Same thing. You're going to start with the left. Whichever the hand is weaker for you, start from that side.
3, 2, 1.
Weight on the legs.
Yeah.
Row. Stand up. Press. Good. One arm.
One arm.
Hands in the hips if you lose balance because you're doing isometric, right?
You pull it to one side, the core has to work.
Press.
Yes.
When you have weight on one side, you pull.
The idea is that we want the core also to stabilize.
You got it? It has to balance you. Bend, you're not getting it. Bend, when you bring the back, you need to bend. 2, 1, break. Isometric curls. That is, hold 5 pounds on one side, then hold the other side, 5 pounds on the other side. 7 and a half should be good, I think. 7 and a half. 5 should be good for you. 5 is good.
2, 1.
Work. It should be 90 degrees. Body should not support anywhere.
There should be gap.
Perfect. 5 pounds on the side, then switch to the other side.
Then you're going to do the other side, long press to the other side.
Excellent. 5 pounds. Change.
Come on.
Good. Breathe. Break. Now concentrate. You should be ready. At 55 you pick it up so that you don't waste a second. 5 seconds before you pick it up and be ready. Come on. Go for a proper lunge. Row. Stand up. Top. Press. Good. You don't have to turn one. You can, from there only. Pull. Stand up, click, press. Good. Good. Lean further down. You're standing up, but lunging too much. You need to bend forward from the back. Bend forward. What are we doing next? Dive bombers. You're going to dive, go under. Like you're diving with the swimming pool. Watch. Go. See, dive. Come back up. This is basically Hindu push-up is what they call. Hindu push-ups. Dive. Go up and come back. Yeah. Go. Dive. Butt should be too much in the air. Butt should be very high in the air. Yeah. Hands can go back to the other. Hands can come back. Yeah. Dive. Go back the same way you came down. Go back the same way you came down.
Fight!
So that's it. Now we go. Come back the same way. No, come back the same way. The floor is always there, Sandesh. So there the floor is always there. Don't touch it. What's next? Okay, 1 minute. It's going to be micro curls. Okay? 2 curls, 2 high curls. That's upright curls. 2 curls you go. Okay? Double. You go to double when you get tired, then you go single. 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 2 comes. Then pull from the elbow.
That's
also 2? Yeah, that's also 2. Pull from the elbow, yeah. We're walking for the show.
shoulder, you drop it for the biceps. I went heavy, I got 10. That's why I ended up doing 100 grams. Pull it forward, you know, pull it forward. Chest out. Breathe, get air in your lungs. How's that yesterday? You guys missed it, man. What is my body about this thing? We're doing snatch next. Snatch, squat, snatch, press, left side only. You're gonna squat to lift it up. Just go along, follow along. Pick up the weight, left side. Squat, left side. Pick, press, snatch it. You're gonna snatch it from the floor. It won't come up. Foot, pick, snatch, press, hands on the hips. Press. Use the legs for the thrust.
Yeah,
that's right. Use the legs for the thrust. Use the legs coming up. Good. Excellent. Focus. You're going to do the tricep workout on the floor. Remember, you've done this push like this. Only left side, okay? Only left. Remember, for the legs, push yourself. Don't use the other arm, don't use the right arm. Don't use the go. Push! That's excellent. The rest you're going to do is extremely fine. Down and up. Left side. Left up here. You use the leg over. Push! Straight, no, straight up the arm. Push! Full straight.
Just only one side, right?
Only one side. And this happened like a if you're not watching this, I can see. She's getting up fully. See, see, this is what I want. Push! Push! Doing good, Malin. Break. Get ready for the other side. Squat and snatch it. The idea is you need to go heavy on this. Go. Go push the double toe forward. That's going to be very awkward. Yeah. Right? You got the power in the field. Yeah. You can do it slowly if the weight is less. That's not the idea. Press. Use the legs, don't arch your back. Use the leg power. Next you're gonna do side to side, the other side. Good, super. Looks good. Come on, get more plants, people, chill. One. Every second is precious. The other side. Next is going to be reverse lunge swings. You can use two dumbbells. Marlin, you're off track. Look at that. You're driving on the front line. Right. Push. Good. Push. So you can squeeze the tricep. Yeah. Don't hyperextend. Your tricep never hyperextend. Yeah. Okay. You're on the elbow now. Your left arm should not be in this position. Left arm should not be in one leg on the floor. Come on, 9 seconds. We're going to go with reverse strikes. Reverse lunge and then swing. 2, 1, break. 5 minutes at least for you. 7 hours at least for you. 5, at least for you something. You won't be able to lift. I'm telling you. It's heavy. And I know it. Go. Reverse lunge. Swing.
Only one leg.
Both legs. One leg. When you're in the lunge, you swing. 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 When you're in the lunge, you swing. Swing off.
control the swing. Good. Sudhir is swinging good. You're not lunging at all. Sandesh, you need to lunge. See, he's still swinging, he's rocking. This movement will not happen. Control it. That's what happened. Back foot, push up. You gotta have one foot on top of the other foot and push up. I don't expect any injuries here. Two thumbs. No knees, huh? You put in the knees. You're doing good, your palm is good. Throw it.
Continuous.
Left leg, left leg. Two thumbs. One foot on top of the other foot. Go. One. Go again. Two. Same way, the way it went up, both alternate. Watch. See ya.
Okay.
Up. Turn. Press.
Okay.
Turn back. And bring it down. Yeah. It went up the hammer way, it has to come back the hammer way. Next, you're going to do walking push-up. This happens to be side to side push-up. This hammer.
Okay.
Yeah. Left is turning perfect, right is not turning. Press.
Walking push-up.
When you move out, move the hands, go in for a push-up. When the other hand comes up, come up. 2, 1, go. Push, move to the side. Yeah. Go to there. Going down, yeah, open arms. When you're coming up, close the arms. Survive for yourself in both of you. Voice. Survive to survive. You push up the legs, give me good transition. Come on. Now comes two chest vocals. Two back-to-back chest vocals. Now let us see who gives me maximum push-up. Maximum push-up in 45 seconds. With these, without these, I don't have any.
Do it.
I am exhausted. Two, one, break. Go. Look at them there. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Look at the speed. Come on. He is equally tired like you. Two, one, go for it. Master.
Master.
Super master. So don't get them to turn. Come on, man. Super. Good job. How was your workout today?